And what are we making, Charlotte?
Pie.
How come you're wearing gloves?
Because I refuse to touch shortening.
No shortening?
Nope.
Okay.
I'll touch raw eggs, but I will not touch shortening.
Okay. Next, Charlotte.
Put the raspberries in. I can only do it if I can open it. Dad, I need help.
Recycle.
Put that in a pile. They're not just black raspberries. They're called blackberries.
What are we putting in now?
Lemon juice.
Okay, fill up that whole teaspoon. What's this, Charlotte?
This is cornstarch. You have to pour 1/3.
It's okay if it's messy. Looks like flour, huh? Bit more.
That's about good, Dad. Okay. I spilled like a lot of it.
Good call.
Sugar.
What
you
is that?
Need it's sugar. Okay. You need 1 full cup, right?
Yes. So you have half a cup there, right?
Mm-hmm.
So how many of those do you need?
2 cups.
What is that?
This is vanilla extract, and you need 1 tablespoon. The way you want, but I'm gonna do it with my hands.
So you don't crush the raspberries?
Yes. Can I smush them a little bit?
What?
Can I smush them a little bit?
No.
Why not? Because I already did.
Okay.
The crust. The pie. So first, you gotta roll it out.
That's gonna be pretty thin, little Charlotte.
I know. You need to make the dough so it's bigger than the pan.
Is it getting there?
Yes. Oh, Chester, hi! So then you put some holes in the pie crust. Okay, I made mine with like flour.
Try.
Next, you get your filling. So then you spread your filling out. Now take your extra dough and you roll it out.
What's this for?
This is going to be the top of your pot.
What is this called, Charlotte?
I don't know. Never done it before.
I think it's called weaving.
Not this way. It's not exactly weaving to make a decoration in my pie. We're putting eggs on top. That was my dog. My kitty was driving for food. I'm gonna bake this for 40 minutes.